When a master decides to be the perfect harmony of order and randomness, of man and nature, what they do is this. What is discord at one level is harmony at a higher level. How to think spontaneously. How to deliberate spontaneously. There is more to spontaneity than caprice and disorder. Now you see.